ask yourself, how do you decide? When you decide to open your hand, do you first decide to decide? You don't do. You just decide and how you do that. If you don't know how you do it, this is not your impulse. Let's consider breathing. You can feel that you breathe deliberately. When you don't think about it, it goes on.